What's going on, guys? It's Ace here, and I'm back with another video. And some new stuff with Black Ops 3. We got a new playlist called Flags and Bombs, although it might not be the best playlist. It's still pretty fun, and I tried it out, and I actually liked a game mode that I've never actually played before. And I'll talk to you about that later, but like, it's good for the contracts that we have this week and today. And so I tried out Demolition, and it's actually pretty fun if you haven't tried it before, but it actually is a lot better than I thought it would be. It's like basically search and destroy, but you have unlimited lives, so it's pretty fun. And yeah, and the entire Black Ops 3 Call of Duty community has been starving for the third DLC, and I don't know why. I feel like it's been delayed, but it might have been delayed. We don't have any information whatsoever on that issue, but I'm trying this new class. I don't think it'll be good, and Search and Destroy is not the best game mode to try out new stuff in, but you know what? Let's go for it. So, four people on each. No, we got six. More people. More people's good. I don't know. I feel like I normally don't use thermal, and I've tried it out like a couple of games, and it's actually been pretty fun to use, and it's been pretty good and helpful. So, I'll be using that. And I feel like everybody goes for that target B. But let's try out A today. Let's take out this guy first. I don't know where he is. Okay, there he is. See, one problem with this is there's no sound at all. And so, okay. Well, that was short. So, yeah, I have that Dark Matter camo. And, yeah, this guy just killed him before I even got to my... Just three shots, huh? Alright, yeah, so, Black Ops 1. And Search and Destroy, honestly a pretty fun game mode. Just really short, but that's good for certain situations, like if you need to get, like, the special contract done for 75 wins. Okay. I'm gonna try out sniping. There we go. Okay. Well, that's a problem. But yeah, Search and Destroy, it's pretty fun. It's just you have one life, so that's kind of annoying. But other than that, it's alright. And yeah, we basically, we're all done with DLC 2. I mean, new weapons is exciting for like 2 days, but then you realize that, oh wait, I'm not gonna get it unless I spend like $300 or something, and still maybe not even get it then. But it's really just dead right now. I mean, especially in zombies, there's not much else to do because Zetsubou no Shima has gotten patches, but it's just kind of been done to death. Like, if you see anybody on YouTube, like, nobody has... Who got the target? I mean, who got the bomb? Oh, I got the bomb. Never mind. Alright, yeah. I just can't hear anything. And I'm kind of lagging. It's not a good sign ever. But, yeah. We just really need some new content from Black Ops 3. All this Infinite Warfare news isn't really going to cut it, because not a lot of people are excited for Infinite Warfare. And I, honestly, like, I was at first, and now it's just not really all that exciting anymore. Like, I've seen the Battlefield 1 gameplay trailer, like, the second trailer that was dropped, and like the music that they used and the exciting moments that they used was amazing. I watched that, and honestly, it's just amazing. It looks amazing. It is amazing. Probably will be amazing, but it's one-on-one. So, yeah, it's really... It looks really good. It's a guy on your left, I think. Wow, I saw him before, but whatever. But Infinite Warfare just isn't seeming like something that... Oh my god, so much lag. That will really be all that good. I mean, the graphics honestly don't even look as good as I thought they would be in 2016. But then again, you can't really argue with that. I mean, they're the game developer, and it could be something completely different from the trailer. Like, trailer's not enough to judge on, but really, that's what gets everybody excited, and you have to make a good trailer for it to sell. And obviously, there have been 3 million, like, not, like, close to 3 million dislikes on that, the Infinite Warfare trailer, and that's actually really crazy, because it's the second most disliked video on YouTube in today's date, right behind Justin Bieber's Baby. But that's just a complete different story that you can't really beat that anyway. But 3 million is crazy. But, you know, it's... Infinite Warfare, it better be good. It better have mechanics that we all love. If not, then, I mean, I guess most companies have probably learned from their mistakes about this futuristic stuff and exo stuff and moving and jumping and all this other stuff that we don't necessarily like, and we never liked it. But I guess it's not really Infinity Ward's fault right now, because I mean, they have that like cycle that they've been making. They've had this game for like 3 years now, and so they can't really like scrap the idea. But still, like, probably the next game... Ooh, that was short. The next game is probably going to be Boots on the Ground. Or, like, what Battlefield 1 did. Or Battlefield did is... Like, there haven't been any Call of Duty titles that have been called Call of Duty 1. It was just Call of Duty. And so, I mean, they could still do that. Although it kind of would be, like, copying in a way. But they could still save the Call of Duty franchise, because Call of Duty right now isn't seeming so good, and Battlefield looks like it could easily take over if it were to be good. And it really seems like it is good, but we don't have much to judge on yet. Although people just don't seem excited enough. But yeah, that's basically it. And DLC 3 comes soon, because, man, we're all really bored right now, and there's nothing to do in Black Ops 3. There's not really much new stuff. I mean, there's contracts, you get crypto keys, and you get new weapons, but really, oh, just one minute away. But yeah, there's really not enough to do in Black Ops 3 right now. It's just really boring and bland, to me at least. Maybe some other people will think differently, but to me, Black Ops 3 is boring. But, I mean, everybody has their own opinions on... Oh my gosh, what am I doing? I just need to customize this real quick. Alright, I just wanted to check that so that green thing will go away, and it's just... I'm paranoid or something. But yeah, today's daily challenge is to get 200 score with using score streaks. And if you're a good player, it's not that hard. I'm playing stuff like Search and Destroy, where it's kind of harder to get these kind of streaks. But Demolition should be easier. Like Hellstorms, you can get pretty good. Or like Rolling Thunders, those are pretty good. Because you get like 25 points people you get with the streak, so you Cerberus and UAVs don't actually count for some reason, and they are a score streak technically. I don't know why they don't count, but anyway, I'm gonna just try this. Let's not go SVG. I'm gonna try to win this because Thermal's not really doing me too good right now, and just might as well be better with a BMP, although not too much better. We'll just see. I don't know. I'm just like camp. Texture glitches are also like Black Ops 3 seems like one of the glitchiest one of the glitchiest games. Just like because like the connection interrupted, the amount of times I've gotten connection is like beaten by like nobody else. What was that? That pistol's amazing. But you know what? Let's go with the. So yeah, we just need to destroy it. Demolition, if you don't know, because not a lot of people play Demolition, is basically search and destroy. And if you don't know that either, you have to destroy. In search and destroy, you have to destroy one of two sites, like the A and B thing. But in Demolition, you have to destroy. You only get one life to destroy it or defend it, depending on what type of it. And in Demolition, you get like unlimited lives, and you get unlimited lives, and you just want to destroy both of these because they can defuse it if they were to be able to like get to it. But also in search and destroy, only but in demolition, everybody can. So that's nice. But I actually do like normally didn't play it. There we go. Like, I did not play Demolition or Search and Destroy as much. Oh, I am lagging a lot. And this video might be kind of weird, but you know, it'll be alright. Okay. But Demolition is actually pretty fun. There's one site. You can do multiple sites at one time. And that's nice because you can do two simultaneously and they have to defuse each one of them, but you only want to like on it. But yeah, so what I actually did was I got kicked for inactivity, but it was actually really funny because what I did was I proned where the bomb was and I just stayed there. But I just stayed there. And I stayed there, and like nobody saw me. But other people were trying to like put the, like they planted the bomb, and but they were on the other side. It was strong as theirs. And I think it was that one. Yeah. And so I just prone, and they didn't see me. And people like were on the other, on my team, were killing those people. Which didn't work. Okay. Yeah. But they were killing the people on the other team. And I kept defusing the bombs that they planted, and they just never were able to see me because of my team. And it worked out pretty nicely until I got kicked. But we were winning that time. Oh my god. Oh, we destroyed one of them. Okay. So, all we have to do now, I am going to get my better stuff, and I'm getting. I just get weird internet at night, usually the time I record. Is when my internet is we record more close to like morning time, but like my sleeping schedule is super messed up. I just annex shadow claw. I have that gun. There's someone. I think there's someone over here. This is only round one. Nope. Okay. Yeah. This is something that gets hard. And there's also a timer whenever. You have the bomb on, and there's like that timer for the bomb. The timer for that stops. Oh my god. These trick mines and force. Okay, let's go. Okay, my shots aren't going on target. I don't know what to do right now. I don't really feel like not uploading. They're kind of working. But, climate's actually pretty fun. It's pretty cool. We have 28 seconds. All we have to do is defend it, defend it, defend it. I feel like it's gotten better for some reason. Like, it's gotten faster at shooting. And if timer goes below 12 seconds, pretty sure it takes 12 seconds for you to defuse the bomb. And if it goes over 10 or something like that, but if it goes below that, then like, you can't do anything. But we'll be good. Yeah, we're good. I just want to get the last kill. Kind of cool. The last kill. Oh, okay, whatever. But that'd be cool if I got that kill also, but... Yeah, okay, yeah, there's... And, yeah, try out Demolition. It's actually pretty fun. It's kind of boring, but it's pretty fun. And, there's two rounds. You get to destroy the objectives, and then one round you just have to defend the things. And, yeah. I'm just explaining this just because not a little... Okay. Oh, I got it. Okay, nice. Wait, what? They're just deep. Oh, okay. Whatever. It's nice to get that kill going. I like that bird. Bird's nice. And I got a lot. Ooh! Really good for mice. Oh my gosh, okay, now I need 25 score from, and score streaks, basically, like, the easiest way to get it is, like, Hellstorms and the Avengers. Those are probably the easiest way to get it, or, I mean, like, the Arisas and stuff like that, but the fastest way, anyway, but, sir, you're not guaranteed anything at any time, but it's like that, just, like, cost a lot of points, not cost, and it's kind of difficult. You might want to get a kill. You might not. Okay, we need to beat both of those. B, we can't. Actually, we could have. Come on, someone. Nope. Oh my gosh. Could have used that backup right there. Oh my god. Okay, this guy with the Banshee is actually just. It's actually pretty damn good. Come on. Oh, it just takes like 5. That was pretty close. Oh yeah, and actually, with this one game, I actually defused the bomb at like probably like a millisecond before the bomb was supposed to get blown up, because it went to 0. Like, I actually saw it on the timer of 0. Like, I defused it right after it said 0. It was pretty... This was the last bomb, I think, and so that was a I normally don't do that. Okay, in there. Good strategy though, but we have like 3 people there. No, okay, we can't. Yes, 5. Unless someone's defusing that right now. Yep, no. Whatever. Got blown up. Oh, wait, no, never mind. That's a little up. Alright. They still have like 2 minutes to do a lot in those 2 minutes. Like, they could waste time if they wanted to. Oh, the dart. Darts aren't worth risking you. Okay, right, yeah, dark darts aren't that worth it. I don't think anybody's gonna be coming from there. Just trying to like 2 minutes or so. Just because yeah. Okay. Get a care package. One more kill. There we go. Okay. Just gonna do it here real quick. This is really risky. Get it now. Okay, perfect. I just need one kill. What? Nobody destroys it. 10 crypto keys. Yep. And no. What? What's why? 7 seconds. 25 more score, I think. I get snagged by this one, but I'm not. Let me stay here. Oh my gosh, dude, they're just gonna wreck it. Okay, good. I got the thing. Okay, 30 seconds left. They have exactly what you do. Okay, we just gotta defend this life for the next 18 seconds. Okay. Yeah, end game. Might as well get the last one. Last one. Nah, whatever. We won the match. That's it. Yes. Thanks for watching. Just wanted to say, like, game mode. Not a lot of people play it, but yeah. Thanks for watching. To support me, support channel. Every day, if you